We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names that many get confused by, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel if you enjoy learning in Chinese or Mandarin. It is said as sha, sha, easy, sha, and now you know.